Priority sector lending are an important role which is given by RBI, okay, which is given by RBI to the banks. Okay, so what happens here? The bank is need to perform a certain role which is directed by the RBI. What is it? It has to provide a specified portion of loans. Okay, the bank has to provide specified portion of loan to few or a specific sector, that is say agriculture sector or micro small enterprises or housing or student education. The RBI says that banks, you have to give say 20% of your loans to agriculture, 5% to educations of the students. So likewise, RBI directs or gives the role to the bank what it has to do with respect to loans. So this kind of making few sectors as a priority for the lending of a bank is called priority sector lending.